beanie babies. You can use small pillows, or you could just also pretend. You can use bigger stuffed animals, whatever you got. I've got these four little beanie babies, but you're going to want three or four of them. I'm going to put those over to the side for a minute because we're going to start with our warm-ups. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to run. I'm going to run, run, run. Just do all of this in place. You can kind of skip in place. Good. Now let's squeeze our legs together and let's be bunny rabbits. We'll put on our bunny paws. Good. And now I'm going to go up on my super tall tippy toes. Reach up and go across all the way super tall. Nice and slow. Do that fast? Oh, I don't know. That was tricky. Oh, good. And now how about our bear? So you take your hands. Your feet are going to be a little bit apart. Put your hands on the ground and your feet. Try to keep your legs as straight as you can. We're going to be a bear. Side. big arm circles. One, two, three. How about the other way? Ready? One, two, three. Now let's all lay on our bellies and we're going to make our favorite animals out. Ready? I'm going to be a snake. So one, two, three, and push just my arms up straight. And what does the snake say? Another one. Let's be kitty cat. One, two, three, and push. What does kitty cat say? Meow. How about one more? Ooh, let's be a doggy. One, two, three, and push. What does a dog say? Good. Does anybody remember our mountain position? Hands are down. I'm going to go sideways so you can see. My hands are flat. I'm going to make my legs straight. And I'm going to look at my knees. My legs are together. And I'm going to hold. And this is our mountain. Put a tree on your mountain. One, two, three. And switch knees. One, two, three. Good job. All right, I feel pretty good and warmed up. Now let's get ready. We're going to do our gals. So here, as I said, I have just a Velcro bean. And the first thing we're going to do is we're going to learn about bean feet. So bean feet is one foot in front of the other. And it's a slight angle. That's our bean feet. Okay? So let's just practice walking on our balance beam with bean feet. And you can use airplane arms to help keep your balance. Good. Okay, so remember I mentioned some stuffed animals. So I'm going to take one of them and I'm going to put them right at the very end of the bean. And I'm going to take another one and I'm going to put go on. And I'm going to use my bean feet. And what I'm going to look at is I'm going to look at my friend. I'm going to keep my eyes on my friend at the end of the bean. So here we go. Walk across. Keep your eyes on your friend. Good. And now, I can't see behind me. And I don't want to walk on the bean looking over my shoulder if I want to go backwards. So I have to feel with my feet. So I'm going to feel with my feet until I feel that my there he is. Here he is. So you can feel. Some other things you can do with your friends is I'm going to take and put them on the opposite side of the bean. And I have a whale. I have a cow, a whale, a frog, and a dog. This time, when we walk across the bean, I'm going to bend down and touch my friend and stand up. Boom. Boom, boom, and boom. All right, now this time I'm going to try to touch it with my feet. Do you think I can cross my foot all the way over and touch? So let's get back on the beam. I'm going to reach this foot, and I'm going to boom. Yeah, I got it. Boop. Boop. And boop. Good. Now can I do that? Reach across with my hand. Let's see if I can do that. Ready? Reach and touch with my other hand. Good. Okay. Now, let's put our friends on the balance. And let's see if we can jump over. I have enough space in between for my feet. So I'm going to start with my bean feet. Ready? I'm going to jump. Ooh. Jump. Jump. And jump. Okay. So I'm going to show one more thing. I'm going to move like this. Now this time, let's practice how we turn around. So I'm going to get on the beam with my bean feet. To the end, I have to turn around the other way. So what I'm going to do is keep my feet like this. Go up on my tiptoes and turn around. And I'm going to go on my tiptoes and turn around. Good. enjoyed